The Justice Development and Peace Commission, JDPC, of the Catholic Archdiocese of Abuja has provided palliative to 200 households in Abuja. The organization also provided some personal protective equipment, PPE, to two health facilities in the FCT. The palliative drive was done with support from the Catholic Caritas Foundation of Nigeria and the Catholic Agency for Overseas Development. We bring you the report.
The outreach charity project was titled COVID-19 Emergency Intervention for Vulnerable Households in the FCT. Beneficiaries of the project were carefully selected by the JDPC, and there were persons in urgent need of aid. The coordinator of the JDPC, Grace Osofodurin, stated that the motive was to create awareness about the coronavirus and to alleviate the hardship occasioned by the pandemic. The program manager, Good Governance Caritas Nigeria, Sir Mark Osu Obi, spoke on the hope of the organization to continue carrying out the intervention project if they can get help from local and foreign donors. Some of the beneficiaries of the project spoke with CTV, expressing their appreciation and stating that such kind gestures is required of Christians.
It will help us a lot because we have been having that sharing palliative and we didn't see it at the end of today.
I thank everybody that they remember that the widow of St. Matthew, we thank God for all that you people have bring for us. We appreciate you people.
God will bless them. Bless them for their endeavors, for what they do to us, what they bring to us. God will multiply. Raise them from grace to grace, and God will lead them through in Jesus' name.